Hello, I'm Calmcal. Welcome to another video. This sort of follows on from building your own PC and things to install on it. I've already done a video of 5 great free software utilities and how to install them. Check this one out. In this video though, I want to show you how to install Google, create a Google account, which also creates an email address for you if you haven't already got one. Let's get to it. First, open Edge, search for Google. When displayed, click on the link that reads the same as this one. This will load up Google. Type in Google Chrome download in the search bar. This will give us a drop down list. Click one. This will give us a list of results. Be wary though, the first result is not always the right one. This looks okay, seems to have the right web address here. Just be wary of these ad type links. Some look genuine, but most aren't. I'm just going to click this link instead. The structure is right. This will take us to the download page. Select Download Chrome. Next, you have to agree to the terms of service. On this page, there is a Help Google option by sending information. I'm going to untick this, but this is up to you. When ready, click on the Accept and Install box, and when it appears, select Run. It will go into autopilot mode now while it downloads and installs itself. It'll take a couple of minutes. Next, we have some info. Just click Next and then Next again. This screen you can select to have Chrome as your default browser. This is up to you. I'm going to press Skip. On this page, you can press No Thanks to just use the Chrome browser, but I want to set up an account, so I'm selecting Continue. If you already have an account, a lot of people have got Gmail accounts when they have their new phones. You can just type it in here and then press Next. And then your password on the next screen. I am going to select Create an Account. On this next screen, enter your first name and surname, or an alias if you wish. The next box will be your email account name. Then generate a password, write this again in the next box, and then select Next. If you enter an email address that has already been taken, it will advise you of this, and then you can amend it, and then select Next again. On this screen, enter your correct mobile number. This will be used to authorize your account. In a minute, a text will be sent to your phone, which you need to enter to authorize the account. If you have another email address, enter it in this box here for another method of confirming your identity. Your date of birth will restrict you from certain content if you are of a certain age. Also, choose your gender and then click Next. This page will send you a text to your mobile to confirm your account. Select Send and keep your eye on your phone for a message. When received, enter the code and then click Verify. Select either Yes or Skip. I'm selecting Skip. Scroll down on the Terms screen until you get to the Agreement options, and you have to tick both of these to continue. And then select Create an Account and then select Confirm. I'm going to select Cancel on this next box, and there we are all set up. Apps are on the left hand side or under the search bar. Select Gmail here. Enter your password and then click Next. It will load in. Click Next again on this welcome page. Select which view you want. I'm just going to select default. You can change this later if you want. Click OK and we are in. If you click on these options here, they will go through a tutorial with you on how to use Gmail and explain it better than what I can. Press the X in the top right hand corner to close this window. To set up an icon on the taskbar, type in Google into the Cortana box. Right click on this when it's displayed, select Pin to Taskbar, and it will create this icon for you in the taskbar for you to click on in future. I hope you found this video useful. The link for Chrome is in the video description below. That's if you don't want to search for it yourself. If you have any suggestions for useful software like this, please leave a comment below. Please like, share and subscribe for alerts for more videos. Click on the bell icon next to this. This will take a minute for you, but might make a lifetime's worth of difference to me. Check out my previous videos too. Thanks for watching. I'm Cal, signing off. Have a good morning, afternoon, or good evening. Farewell till next time. I'll see you later.